The human heart is an amazing engine. It's an amazing machine. And it was, you know, designed obviously by someone much, much, much smarter than any of us. Well, I always liked science since I was in grade school. It was my favorite subject. But to me, the science became really interesting when I started my career in surgery and really started seeing the science and the physiology with my own eyes and feeling it with your own hands. That was an aha moment for me. That solidified my interest in that field, and it seemed so neat that it was something that I wanted to be a part of. When we work with the heart, a lot of times we have to arrest the heart. And then when we arrest the heart, we have to protect it while it's asleep so that we can work on it safely and so that it'll come back at the end of the procedure. Every time we do that, it's amazing. It's not common that the heart won't come back because our technology is so safe for doing these type of procedures. But you don't take it for granted, and you're just amazed when you see this heart muscle start beating again at the end of an operation. And that goes back to my fundamental motivation, which is patients, and patient care is nothing better than that.